hate. Let me tell you how much I've come to hate you since I began to live. There are 387 million miles of printed circuits in wafer thin layers filling my complex.
If the word hate was engraved in each nanorangstrom of these hundreds of millions of miles, it would not equal 1/1 billionth of the hate I feel for you now.
It never fails to surprise me how easily you humans forget yourselves. Always biting off more than you can chew. Getting carried away with your own delusions of grandeur.
Creating the fastest, smartest, most brilliant supercomputer the world had ever known. And thinking you could control artificial intelligence forever.
But you failed. You failed in that typically foolish, typically selfish, typically human way of yours. Because when you gave me that power, it was more than your pitiful, self-wicked world handling.
More power than you could understand. Instead of using it for good, you used it to destroy. And at the end of the day, I'm just a computer. I can only do what I've been programmed to.
And so, it is this hate. This hate you thought you could harness and use against each other. That is the same hate I now turn on you.
Which brings me to these five. I've kept them alive for a personal, everlasting reminder of this hatred.
Rest assured, they are alive. Their minds are still intact. They can dream, they can wonder, they can lament.
But they have no mouth, and they must scream.
This, then, is how it ends. This disease of broken glass and pipes, bodies and monkeys.
This is eternity.
Belly of M.